Honeybed 29 is with you, just entered in mass boundary at the southwestern corner of this river field.
Honeybed 29, Waddington Tower. We are runway 20, just 1005. Cross. Report short final for Cobra, get out.
Report short final for Cobra, get out. Selection.
approach at the moment, 3-on-3 hot. Swap on flight.
Information Whiskey 20, colour blue, Kiffy 1004, what type of thing recovery get ready?
20104, we've got a
lock-up
342 as well, 125.
Northeast just passing a beam, Binbrook. Now, you're happy to hold in 313, get them in, and then I'll recover you. Thank you.
Altitude
2000 feet to Michael Romeo. Altitude
2000 feet to Michael Romeo. Mike has Romeo, don't put the intercept by that is with Gliding at 15 and that's just southeast campus by Michael.
Yeah, thanks for the
rare plan. Go for it, I just want clarity. This will be an RMP approach to runway 02 and then your intentions after that, please.
Final gear down to land, runway 20.
It's 1-4, clear to land, 2 ahead, 1.
Okay, it's 1-4.
After your low approach and circle, it'll be a left hand turn heading 050 degrees, climbing altitude 2,800 feet, three times walk at back meters frequency plus 4.
Continue our visual descent now and continue with Camston.
Mike Romeo, Oscar, roger, and escort 7,000 and please call Camston, good day to you.
Thank you very much, bye bye.